JBN, we keep you informed. I am Michelle Jones, and in the news, mother mourns as third child murdered. Please remember to subscribe, share, leave us a comment, and click the notification bell to receive our daily news items. A St. Thomas mother on Tuesday relived a common nightmare following the murder of her daughter in a double killing that rocked the small district of Soho in the parish. This is the third of her five children who have been brutally killed. The first was in 2014, when the body of her 8-year-old daughter, Selena Hedman, was found in bushes with her hands bound and her throat slashed. And in 2019, her son was shot dead in the same area. Her latest source of loss stemmed from Tuesday morning's terror, which claimed the life of her daughter, 25-year-old Julina Grant, who was killed alongside her partner, Middleton resident, 24-year-old Armando Grant, otherwise called DJ and Killy. It is reported that about 2:30 a.m., the two were at a house in Soho when armed assailants kicked open the door to the board dwelling and opened fire, hitting them several times while they were in bed. Reports from the police are that Armando Grant was being investigated as a suspect in a shooting incident in the area. Inferring that the incident might have been an act of reprisal, Deputy Superintendent of Police O'Neill Thompson said that the double tragedy follows two recent murders in the area. It would appear to be a counter-reprisal, as would have heard his name being called during our investigations, Thompson said, adding that the police have since stepped up their presence in Soho and the surrounding communities. The Community Safety and Security Unit has also been deployed to offer counseling to the grieving family, the deputy superintendent said. Tension and gloom have shrouded Soho as residents express fear for their lives in light of the upsurge of violence. Environment did okay until him shoot again a bomb the other day. From that is just violence and violence, said one resident who requested not to be named. The woman said that fear has crippled everyone in the area. Right now me feel like up here if we go under curfew, where nobody can leave them house and just have police and soldiers around the place. If that don't happen, then everybody going to just dead off, she said. Remembering the now deceased Julina's a happy person, one family member blamed her demise on her acquaintance with Killy, the terrifying alias of the man who was murdered alongside her. She not keep up with bad company. It's just her boyfriend is that type of person. I'm the one who them come for, but because she was there, them kill her too. Wrong place, wrong time, she said. Julina, she said, died leaving a 5-year-old child. It's not finished. There's going to be more killing up here, the relative added. JBN, we keep you informed. Please remember to subscribe, like, share, leave us a comment, and click the notification bell to receive our daily news items.